American Airlines jet catches fire on runway. The right side engine of an American Airlines Boeing 767 failed Friday during an attempted takeoff, sending debris as far as a half mile and passengers hurriedly down emergency slides onto a runway at Chicago and #39, SON and #39, Hare International Airport. For more details, click on the link below.